chasing your ghost. Fears for the dust to settle, I know. I liked you better as a memory. You'll never notice what this meant to me. Without the weeds of love that grew me apart, I knew from the start. Everything I ever knew is much better without you. Had a good couple days. I only worked, so
about as much as I did. Oh, come on, game. Sometime today would be, phenomenal. So apparently, if you are in Indiana, you can see the northern lights that are over Europe. I just looked outside my window. I don't see shit. I think they're lying to me. Bunch of lying pricks. No, it could just be cloud coverage is what's stopping us from being able to see them, which is cool. I mean, it is what it is, though. This is ridiculous. I think this is the longest queue I've ever had. Alright, we're just gonna back out and try it again. Let's see if there's any muzzle devices that I can buy for this M700. Y'all, 2024's come out fucking swinging this year. We had the solar eclipse, now we got northern lights. Like, how much more crap do we need to happen? I'm not complaining whatsoever, but still, like... wonder. If it hits like 4 minutes, I'm still not in a game. I'm just gonna back out and do a scav run on customs or reserve or something. Because this is gonna be absolutely ridiculous. Screw this, we're just gonna do a scav run. Pistol in a dream. Can't even get one raid. Oh, I got a PM pistol. I would be better just trying to chop dudes in the frickin' neck with a knife. This is ridiculous, man. Holy crap, man. Come on. Tonight just gonna be one of those nights where it just takes forever to get into a raid. This is ridiculous. Tonight's just gonna be that night where the queues are gonna be forever. over half an hour in and I haven't even gotten one raid done. I think the game's broken at this point. I'm getting rid of those. Yeah. Holy Christ. Ooh. Going on 10 minutes and still no raid. Minutes 48 seconds, we finally get a raid. Are just servers that full? I might reach 11 and a half minutes by the time this loading loot thing's done. Stay 10 seconds. Oh, almost 11 and a half minutes. Ooh, what do we got? Okay. That thing. 4, 6. SP8. Lord have mercy. Maybe we can actually do something with it. Might as well to find out. Okay. Who the hell? Who's coming? Shotgun. We actually couldn't do probably about 6 shots worth of damage. Ooh, look. Fuck. That was weird. Fewer than half, I'm gonna say it's probably got like one round in it. That would be my guess. Probably one in the chamber, one in the mag. Maybe 2 rounds total. Ooh, a Pro 700 rail. Good. I can throw that on the M700 if we get out with it. If it'll allow me. I'm sure I'm gonna have to probably put fucking something else on it. Go find potential better weapons. There's that campsite I was looking for. Let's see if we can get anything good off of it. I know it doesn't sound like that, but that's my version of a Woody Woodpecker. My version. Ain't shit you do. Probably fucking ban me or some dumb shit. I don't know. We had some gunfire there at the beginning, and I haven't heard shit since. Game's really laggy today. Really not sure why. First I was like, oh hey, cool, Raider. I'll just fucking shoot him in the face. And yeah, then I turned around and thought I killed him because it looked like he'd like dropped dead because I shot him right in the damn face with a PM pistol, but that wasn't the case. All good. This one went a hell of a lot faster. So the wife decided that she was gonna dabble in some Zelda. Damn it. Son of a bitch. Click. All right, where'd they put me? Fuckers. Way out here. Get off. Fucking Christ. Broken legs. Ooh, just kidding. I got hurt though. No broken legs. Yeah, I forgot to take the mark of the unhurt off. God damn it. Two headshots. Yeah, I can't see legs, so fuck it. We're going for head on that one. I was not gonna try to. Go. Right there.
Water! Oh,
that one. Fucking asshole took my damn arm. And I don't. Armor. about halfway. I got about 6 rounds. Playing PvE, how am I getting fucking packet loss? Like I'm on a server by myself. Are you serious? This fucking game. High packet loss, so it DCs me in the middle of the game. Okay, and I'm dead. I can almost guarantee it that I've died. And if I died to that bullshit, I'm gonna be pissed. Say is that heavy bleed better have fucking went through. Like I should have gotten rid of it because I was in the middle of getting it when I fucking DC'd. I still can't believe that. Hey, you're on your own server, but we're gonna disconnect you for high packet loss. Like, man, come on now. Ugh. absolute everyday kill us. Go ahead, let's burn this motherfucker. Literally both arms and both legs are gone. Chicken nugget. I'm just gonna get the fuck out. This is dumb. And I don't have a fucking CMS or a serve kit, so I can't. Oh wait, I think I might be able to craft one. But the thing is I don't know if I have the necessary equipment for it. Like the actual items to create a serve kit. Oh, that's the BTR. I forgot that it's in-game now. For me to have completed that in one go, it just means that I pinned and hit both legs. Pop back up. Come on. Oh, come on, man. He's right there. I just need him to stand up. Now watch, I'm gonna go fucking dehydrated too. Awesome. I completely forgot I had that. I'm just glad I'm done with the fucking first one. Yeah, just get me out. That was ridiculous. And I couldn't take the scope out because it still counts as a sight, so. I started with fucking scav points. Shit, y'all. Okay. Reload it. My glasses actually got hit. I don't care about Vaseline, and I need another one of those. I gotta figure out where the fuck I'm putting this damn thing. Guess I can put that there. Sell that shotgun, I don't need it. Yeah, we're putting that up. Sure, I have that. Oh. The hell's the difference? Thank you. Yeah, I was gonna keep that SVT, but because of the fact that its durability is just so fucking low, I'm not even worried about it. Put that in there. Put that there. Drop it. Actually, Ragsy. Take it. Fuck it, take it. Actually, pretty sure that's a task item. Okay, you can take that too. We're good. There's like a front sight post that I can buy for this. I got it. Click here, click there, linked. CMS because I don't have my laboratory or my med station built. I'm missing a fucking item. Pardon me. Didn't mean to burp. What the fuck? That was weird. Super weird. Gonna have another 11 and a half minute fucking scav queue to even just run one. or I'm going to have to bag out and do something else, because this is going to be ridiculous if I got to wait that long again. If I go into the scav raiding factory and I got like something really great, I doubt I do though. Forever long fucking wait time to even get in. That would be my luck. Maps that I've actually exfilled successfully from. I only got 7 more. why is it that my PMC is loading in faster than my fucking scav shit was? He's loading it in from the top when he could have just pulled the mag out and fucking loaded it that way. But hey. Yay, 200 and... Oh, okay, never mind. We dropped the ping. We were at like 270-something, and it's like... dropped... dramatically. Dramatically. Drastically down to... 10. Ooh. Top. Neat. Okay, looks like... okay, I know right where we're at. They put us, by the PMC thing. This is the side with the mine. So I'm gonna run up the back, this side over here. Because I wanna see what we can find up here first before I start heading into. I guess I could have put fucking body armor on. Pro DT hybrid. Fuck it, I'll throw it on there. DTTT. Cool. We'll throw that on. SVDS. They abbreviated rubber butt pad to RBT or RBP, and I didn't bring food or water. I bet he is. His dinner? He's already eaten. No, he does not. My ass he is. Boy needs some Slim Fast. Gotta see if that hit will earn a point. Not even a bullet rush. Cool. Dude probably just got done scarfing food down. Like, nom 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 nom. I don't care. How we cheat. Question is, did it count? Oh, it did. Oh, weird way to fucking. Dead. Morphine. Sturman's here, I'm not even going to attempt to fucking go no sights on this. Executive can multiple consecutive shots. No shots. Sounds like Sturman. I was instantly aggroed. Alright. See if I can do this. Wasn't searching for this, but I found it. I have a feeling they're gonna push. Maybe. Sounds like you got a scat behind me. That's an M4. Question is where? It was over here. There's no fucking way. Oh no, you're not getting out of my sights, dude. Got him. They're both dead. Alright, we're gonna push. Okay, they were not dead. There was one more. There's one more.
I didn't see him.
Damn it. Yep. Dropped both of them. If I would have seen the last one, I would have aimed for him and got him. Fuck, man. That was fun. Back chat. my apologies. Shit. No. I still can't believe we found a Ledex one in Darius Dream. Let's see. We got the Mosin back. So that's... Yeah. Oh, screw it. We're gonna run the Mosin instead. This. and I can't think of where it's at. Oh, you know what? It's probably in the ammo case. Ooh, nope, there it is. Boom. Well, I guess we can run some factory. No, we'll go to woods again. I gotta get the 40 meter ones. Oh Lord. Guys. That cat's old. My wife's ridiculous. Y'all, she needs help. My wife needs help, y'all. I gotta quit insuring shit too because I'm gonna end up running out of money. That's always been my biggest thing is like once I start losing kids, it's inevitable. I start losing money, I start losing kids and all that. Hey, my one cat's back. Wait a minute. I just realized something. that I, where they put me this time? Out here. Gotcha. Am I allowed to take the vehicle? I am. Again, if we can get some... Oh, yeah, I got one. This is 40 meters and I can get... There's one. I think I need three more. Take long for them to show up. Didn't take me long to drop that idiot either. Thank you. should put me at 4. If it works. Yep. All over 40. Oh, I didn't put a bullet in there. And I didn't bring extra ammo. Which is fine. I'm not worried about it. Motherfucker. Hell, if I never leave this area, I'd be all right with that. Because I pretty much got everything I needed. Pardon me. I can't believe I didn't bring in 82s. Like my next journey. Seeing if Sturman's here. U.S. ammo. No whipperoos. I can search this. With one. I'm pretty sure I have one already. shot. No fucking way. That is probably gonna be the best find. Besides my...
Oh, uh-oh. What's wrong, Bobby? Hey, did you have a nightmare?
Just a second, okay, Bubba's? I'll be right back. This will be it because he's up and he is asking for me to go lay with him. Fuck those HPBT bullshit. I got A55A1, baby. Looting this guy. Fires.
Bracer. PS. PPE. I'll take that. Take that. Thank you. go ahead and drink this water. Sometimes I wonder what the bolt function's even for if you can't do anything with it. Thank you. Headshot, headshot, killed. Headshot, 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 headshot. 94, 87, 80, 65, 66. These four are the only ones that mattered. The rest were just for shits and giggles. Guys, that's gonna be it for me. I'm not even gonna worry about the crap that I brought out. If you guys enjoyed the stream, please hit that follow button. We will be back tomorrow, maybe. I can't say for sure, but hopefully we'll be back soon. Get some more streams in, get some more gaming in, get some more shit done. Actually, before we go, last one. Y'all. I hope you guys have a great night. I'll see you guys later. Peace, y'all.